Jehovah God will bring the fire.
Jehovah God will bring the fire.
And Elijah said, the Lord
answereth
by fire.
Answer by fire. Today I pray.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
That the God answer you by fire. Your marriage that has been scrutinized and may the fire of God put order in your family. Your financial situation that has been stepping away from you, may God answer you by fire. Even in our church, the church here in Dusseldorf
district,
the church here in the northern area, the church here in Deutschland, the church of Pentecost here in
Germany,
whatever challenges we are facing, may the God of fire, the God of fire,
yes, I will Jeffrey's road at all.
If the fire will not fail,
say,
the rain will not come.
So
and when the fire came, Elijah said, seize all the bad prophets.
Elijah said,
and kill all of them. And he said, go and look. Monday, I gave offering. I've given offering Monday nothing. Tuesday nothing. From January nothing. February nothing. March nothing. April nothing. May nothing. June nothing. In July, I can see a little rain. Can I
feel
like I'm feeling? I can see a little rain. Like the hand or the finger of a man. The little rain that you are seeing. Can I prophesy to you now?
Yes.
The little rain that you are seeing in your life, God is allowed to let that rain become a mighty rain of fire. You see, the little rain that you are seeing from Friday, oh, I can see a little rain coming from the stinging strasses. It's coming. It's coming. Coming. Moving to Kaiser Strasse. And taking me back to my home.
Yes.
That if I ask the Lord, for rain, he shall bring rain in my land in this season. Somebody shall I receive
it.
Now the Bible says, if the heavens are shut,
Jesus says,
and there is no rain, if my people, who are called by my name, you are called by the name of the Lord.
Yeah.
You humble yourself. Turn from your ways.
That's how you feel.
And pray unto the Lord.
That's how you pray right here.
Jehovah God.
Jehovah God.
You have said your way.
What are
you
saying?
In Zechariah 10:1.
Ask the Lord.
Ask the Lord. Ask the Lord. Now I am asking. The Bible says, if you ask, you shall receive. And if you knock, it shall be open to you. If I ask, I will receive. So therefore, God, this Sunday afternoon, because I have seen the little cloud coming from the sticking strassi.
If we are streets now,
running to Kaiser
Strasse.
I am seeing the finger of a
cloud.
The little anointing that you saw in the church is about to explode. It's about to explode. Ask the Lord for rain in the time of the latter rain.
Hallelujah.
And the Lord will fall the rain. This very afternoon, God has spoken to me. And he has confirmed me three prophecies.
Now,
that he will do a sign among us. We took our wallets yesterday.
With
some of us took our cars.
We prayed on
money.
Your bomb by your so.
And I believe.
Now me chito we say.
The little cloud.
He's coming to remind the
ocean of water. There was a time in the
Bible.
They saw a little water. To the leaves.
And
it came here. It entered here. It came here. That a man can swim in it. God says I should tell him.
But I'm going to pass me catch
that the little prayers that you receive. Your situation that seemed to be a dry
land.
Today,
and then
God is about to rain a rain in your land. That rain will be a mind-blowing miracle in your life.
Somebody
say amen.
Amen.
God says that your womb is coming to be regenerated and God is about to let it be fruitful in Jesus' name. Your man who
could
not see your face and your face is like a mask. Because of the rain, God will take the mask and let you become instead of ashes. If your glory has been taken away from you,
sir, you
by the showers of rain that comes, God is about to change the ashes into beauty. I have seen a rain. On a mind-blowing person, a guy from Togo.
You will say, "Is so a top ever a brighter beer of free Togo?"
I have said this before. I think it's impossible. He has stayed in Deutschland for 10 years.
Sabrati matna Germany wo enfie makumedu.
Having 3 children.
Wawo miensa.
No paper.
We need tractor.
He is keeping idols in his house.
That's Sabrati when the apostle has shed fear.
And the idols do not help him. And before I met this guy, he has been giving kuni for 2 years before I met him. And he came to a meeting like this as you are sitting down. 2 years. And he has given exactly
here.
And he came to church.
Now, sorry.
And we are talking about this rain.
Now, yeah, Cassandra, so you want
that if we kill our idols,
sir, yeah, Cassandra, you could come here
and sacrifice to the Lord.
That's your power for a day right here.
God will change us.
When your man, that's a sign, sovereign.
And this guy,
sir, right here,
he received Jesus on Friday.
Sir, what you on Friday, if you are
not. I pray for him too, and he went down.
The vampire,
he slept on the floor, he came down. Saturday came, boom. Sunday came, boom. And then Monday said, well, this falling that I'm falling on my life, I've never fallen before. Let me go to a place called Ratna Plus. That's where, if you are in Nubek, that's where you get the house let down. And see if I will get a visa.
Now, my share said,
my faith.
When he went,
they gave him boom. They said, where is your wife?
I said,
where is your wife?
He
said, my wife's a passport, boom.
And then he also passport calls.
I have given 3 children, boom,
boom, boom.
Then he as if something was happening to him. So he said, hey, what is happening?
I said, hey, you
so he sat in a room and he said, well, if I receive a visa, let me go to my workplace where they gave me kundikum and see if they could take me.
I said, hey, sir, me saka me visa, yani ya mamiko ye, me dume ye yi me di, na me vile sa, me saka frebi di emwa.
He went there and he met the chef.
Oko ya no, oko shia apen, you know.
And chef, for the past 2 years I've been looking for you, where have you been?
I said, ah, if you have been looking for me, I said, okay.
Said, the 4 hours I gave me kundikum. What do you mean by 4 hours I give you?
And then I will purchase.
I have not given you kingdom.
Me and us have been
new. God, who has salary will be paid to you? It's a mistake.
I am from somewhere.
I want you to know that when the shadows are coming.